Yo, what is up YouTube? My name is Aaron, and today we are on another solo. This is a solo run from yesterday. I actually messed up on this solo run. It was round 61 whenever I finally went down. And in fact, I got my first down on 47. You guys should be seeing that down here very soon in a video. I'm going to do worst downs of Der Isendrak, and I'm going to just compile like a top 5 or a top 10 of my worst downs under Isendrak, and it could just be in zombies in general. Who knows right now, but I accidentally took the Perkaholic whenever I was trying to get Pop Shocks, and that's why I have all the perks right here. Usually, whenever you get your last down, whenever your Quick Revive goes away, that's whenever you want to get Perkaholic. There's just a tip, I threw it out there. I am going to be doing a Gumball Tips and Tricks video very soon. That's going to be one of them, because most people in solos, they just are like, oh, let's get that Perkaholic on round one and not have to worry about perks this game. That is not what you do. But that's not the topic of this video. It is about Gumballs, but more importantly, the double Liquid Divinium weekend. It was also Crypto Key. Did not play any multiplayer this weekend, but I did play a lot of zombies. I think I got around 60 to 70 Liquid Divinium this weekend, and I got a ton of Gumballs. Sorry I don't have any videos from the unboxing of those. If you want to see some of those videos, let me know down below. I can record, like, I can save up to 50 or something and do some video like that. So let me know down below. But I will tell you what I got, some of the ones that stood out. I got two Perkaholics, and I like those a lot. I wasted one this game, like I said, but I earned about 14 from this game, 14 Liquid Divinium from this game, and I was able to get one back. So all good there. I got a couple of Killing Times. I love that Gumball. It's not really that useful. It's not like we need it, you know, you need to have a Killing Time or you're not going to get a high round. It's just something fun. I like watching the entire game as it's paused and walking around zombies. I think it's really, really cool. Let me know down below. Also, let me know what your favorite Gumball is. Mine is actually not even a Mega. It's not even on that sheet. It's the Alchemical and Theseus, or whatever you want to call it, on the regulars. It's the last one that you unlock, and I would strongly recommend permanently unlocking it whenever you do prestige, because you really do need that Gumball. It doesn't matter what map it is, you've got to have it. Next up to that would probably be Pop Shocks, maybe. You know, it's not that good, but now the one that you can disappear or whatever it is, where zombies don't run to you, that's a pretty good one. But out of the Megas, I would say Killing Time has to be my favorite, although it's not that useful. And then it's probably Perkaholic, although I haven't had that many Perkaholics, but I had a wonderful weekend getting these double Crypto Key. I didn't get Crypto Key, but Liquid Diviniums. You know, they should do more of those. They usually have double XP, which is really cool. I do love ranking up, and I'm trying to get to Master very, very soon, so I don't have to worry about prestiging in the middle of a game. I can just keep on rolling to level 1000 and just see what that feels like, and I can't wait to, you know, have the Jug Emblem, Widow's Wine, any emblem I want, the Round Symbol. Can't wait to hit that level 1000. Not that many people have it. I mean, yeah, there are a few. There's one person on my friends list is like level 660 something. Crazy shout out to QB Cam Newton if you are watching. That's the highest level I have ever seen before in a game. I've seen on multiplayer, I saw a level 800, and that was the highest level overall I've seen. But other than that, in zombies, the next thing that comes close to the 600 was like a level 100 and something. So very rare to get, very hard to get. I can't wait till I get there. I'm putting in overtime on this game. I used to just play around and, you know, play custom zombies, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, just kind of straight away from this game. But I am going to be trying to play this game almost every day. I don't game as much as you guys would think I do game, but I really don't. I usually have about 1 to 2 days off during the week where I'm just like, you know what, no zombies, just gonna watch Netflix, play on the computer, that kind of stuff right there. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. As you can see, I do have a cashback. That's another great Gumball. Not really for this map. Well, I mean, it's for any map, but I do like cashback for Shadows of Evil a little bit better. It helps out your team, and it helps out yourself. So let me know what Gumballs you guys got down below. How many Liquid Diviniums did you get? Like I said, I got like 60-some, probably closer to 70. Played a lot this weekend, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Rip my Perkaholic. Hope you guys enjoy this. Peace.